Oh dear, man.
So bitch ass nigga just mad and get his mama no water. That's what that's, I think that's what the beef. I think that's what the beef about.
How long this shit been going
But they my kids though. Like everything we do, they do. They remix all our beats, all that.
Yeah, that fucked me up. Like I heard the
my fucking son.
I heard the song like you and Elo did. You feel me? Like R.I.P.
Yeah, man. But I asked him about
that. You know, in the last interview, he said that they had that beef first.
Oh, they said they had what beef first?
That beat.
Boom. Oh my God. Big so if they had the beat
big
first.
Big Bucks. What the fuck? Big Bucks.
Anthem. So
yeah, if they, that shit slap.
But I'm saying though, be 100 though. Do this make sense? How the fuck they had that beat first if they copying everything we fucking said?
I had a dream. Yeah,
y'all niggas. Fuck him, y'all. That gay ass shit. Them niggas watch my every move. Them niggas some fags, bro.
So you would say they clout chasing.
That nigga, look, I'm finna keep it. They clout chasing, I swear to God. Look, but look, I'm gonna keep it all the way funky with you. That nigga moved on Soulway. Look, we came up with the Soulway hood thing. All of us did. He was like my brother. You know, I give it to him. I used to fuck with this little stinking ass. Have his last stealing for me and shit. I swear to God. So, boom. You know, we came up with that shit. But, you know, we fell out and shit. Then that nigga went from being a blood from Soulway to a crip from Giant. When him and Breezy fell out, he went, man, that nigga went everywhere, bro. I done went every hood looking for this man, bro. I done been everybody's shit.
I seen a lot.
Now that nigga a GD from 44 Licks, bro. Come on, cuz.
Yeah, GD.
He say you're GD now. He was just a blood. Weren't. Hold on, man. Let me put my wood down, cuz. On two crib. This nigga was just a blood. Let me show you this. This nigga was just a blood wearing Deuce colors, cuz. You hear me? Cuz I don't understand you, bro. Like, come on, bro. You gotta get your shit together, bro. Like, come on, man. Real deal, stanky ass little dude. He mad at me because I ain't give his mama no water.
So
but,
is there any truth that you was a blood and turned into a six deuce?
Nah, but I ain't gonna lie though. Like for St. Louis, that's a wave though. Like St. Louis back then when everybody used to go to the Delmore and shit and it was all the gangs going on. Everybody used to throw bloods in their little Facebook pictures. You know me though.
Right.
But shit, he was a blood from Soulway. And you hear me? We used to let him be from the Soul. We kicked him off the Soul while he lying so he could still come. You know, you cannot come over there. You know you're not allowed over there. You hear me?